Good morning, all of you, the students. Myself, Abhijit Vyas, music teacher. I will teach you music in the academic year 2021-22.
So, friends, we are going to start our lecture of music. So, pay attention. First of all, we are going to pray Lord Saraswati, followed by Lord Guru.
Ya Kumbhendru Tushar Har Dharmala, Ya Shubhra Vastraduta, Ya Veena Agar Danda Mandita Dara, Ya Shweta Padmasana, है तो हम इसे सच बनाएंगे, जो कोई ना कर सका हो कर दिखाएंगे। आसमां को एक दिन छूके आएंगे, जो कोई ना कर सका हो कर दिखाएंगे, जो कोई ना कर सका हो कर दिखाएंगे, जो कोई ना कर सका हो कर दिखाएंगे।
So, this was our school anthem. The lyrics was that Asma ko ek din. So, after this, we are going to do the meditation via music. Meditation is important for every person in our life because it gives relaxation to our mind and body also. So, let's see how to do meditation via music. It's called Omkaravas. All the students, please pay attention to me. All of you, join your hands, close your eyes, just relax your body, don't think anything in your mind, and take a long breath and sing Omkara. I will show you a demo.
Thank you.
I think you are enjoying the Saregama with me, because I am also enjoying my singing Saregama. See, you can see the very big people, very famous singers in the classical music also, or Bollywood music also. There are very much famous singers, just like that Shankar Mahadevan, Sonu Nigam, Lata Mangeshkar, Arjit Singh, Sukhvinder Singh, etc., etc. They have started their music career through this primary bass level by singing Saregama. Okay? So, we have done this. Okay, now I will explain you the types of this Saregama. Sa sa re re da da ma ma pa pa dha dha ni ni sa sa ni ni dha dha pa pa ma ma ga ga re re sa sa. What have I done? I have repeated every note twice. Okay. Firstly, what have we done? We had sung sa re ga ma pa. Okay. After this, we have to repeat the same note twice, okay? Sa sa re re ga ga ma ma pa pa dha dha ni ni sa sa ni ni dha dha pa pa ma ma ga ga re re sa sa. Okay, now we have done this Saregama, and we have also introduced the classical music, the importance of classical music in the field of our musical career. So, after this, we are going to start our proper music lecture by singing a very good song, which is called as Teacher's Day Song. The lyrics of this song are: we love you, teacher, we praise you, teacher, we thank you, teacher, for everything. Sache dil se karte hai hum aapko naman. I repeat, sache dil se karte hai hum aapko naman. Okay. Now we are going to explain the meaning of this song, Teacher's Day song. I want to tell you something, that Guru is very important in our life in every field. Let it the field of music, let the field be of academics, in academics, in music, in computer. I want to say that in every moment we are going to require Guru. Because without teacher, we can't learn anything, we can't do anything, and we can't go forward in our career also. So, for that purpose, it's our duty, it's our responsibility to pray our teacher also. Okay, for the dedication of our teacher, we are going to sing this Teacher's Day song. We love you, teacher, we praise you, teacher, we thank you, teacher, for everything. सच्चे दिल से करते हैं हम आपको नमन आपको नमन आपको नमन. ओके, द स्टैंजा ऑफ दिस सॉन्ग इज: हमसे अगर हो कोई खता तो आप सुधारेंगे, हम में अगर हो कोई कला तो आप दिखाएंगे. माना है कम कल हम बड़े हो जाएंगे, आप हमेशा यूं ही याद आएंगे. इसका मतलब क्या है कि हालांकि हम लोग बड़े हो जाए, हमारा एज बढ़ जाए, हम लोग अपने करियर में लाइफ में बहुत बड़े हो जाए, बट वी आर नॉट सपोज टू फॉरगेट आवर गुरु, आवर टीचर, आवर क्लास टीचर, आवर स्कूल टीचर, आवर प्रिंसिपल, एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा. सो वी आर गोइंग टू सिंग दिस टीचर्स डे सॉन्ग.
We love you, teacher. एवरीथिंग। सच्चे दिल से करते हैं हम ए हम आपको नमन, आपको नमन। वी लव यू टीचर, वी प्रेज यू टीचर, वी थैंक यू टीचर फॉर एवरीथिंग। वी लव यू टीचर, वी प्रेज यू टीचर, वी थैंक यू टीचर फॉर एवरीथिंग। सच्चे दिल से करते हैं हम आपको नमन, आपको नमन। We love you teacher, we praise you teacher, we thank you teacher for everything, for everything, for everything। हमसे अगर हो कोई खता तो आप सुधारे हैं, हम में अगर हो कोई खता तो आप दिखाए हैं। माना कि हम कल बड़े हो जाएंगे, आप हमेशा यूं ही याद आएंगे। माना कि हम कल बड़े हो जाएंगे, आप हमेशा यूं ही याद आएंगे। We love you teacher, we praise you teacher, we thank you teacher for everything। We love you teacher, we praise you teacher, we thank you teacher for everything।
Hey students, now after this we are going to explain what is the keyboard. You can see the instrument in my hand. I already told you that it's called as musical instrument. Some people call it as piano or keyboard. Okay. Then what is this keyboard? You can see the keys on this keyboard just like harmonium. I repeat, you can see the keys of this keyboard just like harmonium. Okay, I am playing Saregama. On this keyboard, you can watch this and listen carefully. Okay, I have played Saregama on this keyboard. See the keyboard, you can see the keyboard. Okay, this is our keyboard. This keyboard is called as C sharp. Okay, in Marathi it is called as Kali A. I repeat, this key called C sharp, C major, in Marathi it is called as Kali A. This is D sharp, this is E, this is F, this is F sharp, this is G, this is G sharp, this is A, this is A sharp, this is B. Means in Marathi we can explain in Marathi also, because the keys of harmonium and keyboard are exactly same. So we can compare harmonium with our keyboard. It is, you can see, exactly same. I think some students can play harmonium, they are playing also. Okay, then we can see the same keys. Okay, in Marathi we are going to call in Marathi also. This is called in Marathi Pandri A, it's called in Marathi Kali A, Pandri Don, Kali Don, पांढरी तीन, पांढरी चार, काली तीन, पांढरी पांच, काली चार, पांढरी सहा, काली पांच, पांढरी सात। आफ्टर दैट वी आर गोइंग टू कम बैक टू दिस स्केल, इट इज कॉल्ड एज सी शार्प, सॉरी see, I need to say that in Marathi also see. So we have explained that this keyboard function. You can see the keys. Now come to this part of keyboard. You can see this rhythm. It is rhythm, it is tone. It is the functions key of this keyboard. It is tone. I want to say that there are hundreds of tones in this keyboard. I repeat, there are hundreds of tones in this keyboard. What is the type of that tones? You can choose rock, you can choose pop, you can choose organism, piano, organs, brass, layer, Jesus, Latin, etc., etc. So you can see the whatever written over here. Okay, there are hundreds of types of tones in this place of key bank or tone. Okay, just we can give you the demo. This tone is number is 3-5. It is string. I am to say that number 3-5 is string. Okay, if you change the type by pressing this button, this is one type. By adding this, you can change the tone level, tone type. ये देखो change हो गया piano 4 हो गया, bass हो गया, organ ये हो गया, organ 1, organ 2 हो गया, you can see that, organ 3 हो गया, organ 4 हो गया, organ 5. Okay, I mean to say that there are hundreds of types of the tone in the place of this keyboard. Okay, now after this we are going to explain the rhythm. Okay, this rhythm, it is the rhythm part, and this is start button of our keyboard. By pressing this you can play any song, I mean to say that any rhythm of the song on this with the help of this keyboard. I want to show you the demo. देखो ये प्ले हो गया, नाउ वी कैन चेंज दिस टाइप ऑफ रिदम बाय प्रेसिंग दिस बटन. ये देखो चेंज हो गया, प्रेसिंग प्लस चेंज हो गया, फिर से देयर आर हंड्रेड्स ऑफ टाइप्स ऑफ रिदम्स इन दिस कीबोर्ड. यू कैन एक्सपीरियंस दैट. देखो फॉक हो गया, सिमिलर हो गया, रंडर गेट हो गया, पोस्टेबल हो गया, फॉक स्कोर हो गया, सालसा. ओके, we can change this just pressing the plus rhythm with the help of plus button. You can change the rhythm. Okay, there is one additional function. I can see the function. If you are singing a song, I repeat, if you are singing a song with the help of tone and the rhythm also, you have to do one thing. If you want additional function, this is, see this, it is chord. Okay, by pressing this chord button, the scale in which you are singing, you have to press just this scale. Ye dekho. Means, I mean to say that, I will explain you one thing, that you can sing with the help of keyboard by playing tone and rhythm also. You can feel very much better by than singing on only keyboard. Okay, we can sing any song with the help of keyboard by playing rhythm and the tone also. So in this session we have explained the meaning, the theory, the practical, okay, and the details of the play of keyboard. So you can practice playing this keyboard as you can. Okay, thanks students, have a nice time, have a nice day. Thank you.
सहनाभवतु सहनो भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावतीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः सहनाभवतु सहनो भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावतीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः ॐ सहनाभवतु सहनो भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावतीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः